again, babe. I jaw my Rastafari.
I can hear you.
I feel like it. Why?
Why?
You know,
yeah.
Baby, do you know where I'm going in America?
I
know I was on stage singing.
Wow.
Come and see a lot of people giving me money. Hey. Should I get one and call me money? Wow, it was
that
like
I was so happy.
Wow.
I mean, just like you have this thing around with dressed there.
You know,
they would think that we release the music together.
Yeah,
I don't know.
Same guys, I was, you know,
I didn't feel you.
Wow.
It didn't show for your body.
Wow.
Okay.
You know.
I need your phone to check.
Which dictionary? What do you want to check in dictionary? I'm here now.
I want to change word alternative.
Alternative? That is what you are looking for my dictionary, my phone for. I'm not giving you my phone job. If I had to talk and I go feel right now. Hey, make I talk and make it. What do you call me again?
Alternative.
A very simple now. Alternative is when somebody, like my friend now, when they sing music, he stand for alter. Come dress like this, come wear native. Begin the thing for altar. That's your alternative.
Jesus.
Any other word?
Shortcoming.
Shortcoming or shortcomings?
Continue.
Shortcomings.
They're simple now. Put your brain. Take it. Reason now. Shortcomings now. Two short girls like this. Eh? Two. That is, they come now. They walk and they come here. Two shortcomings, they work out, they come.
Listen!
Let me shortcomings now.
Die!
They write.